Exclusive medium and Call Me or Cross Creek Pictures, originally released by Universal.
Turn down a bit. And no, this does not have the Universal logo at the beginning. Only the Exclusive Media and Cross Creek Pictures logos, that's about it.